Here it comes, folks. The bird needs to come back the other way, and here it comes! Ladies and gentlemen, back in action. It's a Monday fun day, 50 degrees out. Gonna take my beating today. Oak Lane and Woodbridge do not play well here, gotta tell you right now. In fact, let's put up the scores from all my previous rounds ever playing at this course. Let's put them up right there. As you can see, not very good. This course always seems to get the best of us, me, whatever, whoever's playing with me. I do believe I did have a good back nine here once. Then it kind of fell apart after six or seven holes. Looks pretty good. I guess they got new carts out here, new GPS carts, so we'll check those out. Hopefully not make the stupid mistakes you always make at this course. I hate the par five to start. It's just not a good hole, going downhill after your tee shot and then trying to hit over that creek. I always end up in the creek. And hey, if you're liking the channel, subscribe. I know people are watching it. We're getting over 200 views per video, so hit that subscribe button. Oak Lane in Woodbridge, Connecticut. Don't like the course, just me, it's just how I play. I don't play well here, the course is fine. Let's get out there, spring golf, let's get it on.
Yeah, these are nice, nice and soft.
Conti McIlroy with us, first tee.
Let's go!
And of course, Barry and Fernando are here. No beers today, just water.
And of course.
Oh, get the three pack. Oh.
And of course, I mean, it says Apricot Brandy, but it's the JMO bottle.
Okay, course looks in good shape, so let's get the shot tracer out. First tee, par five, don't like it. Let's see if we can get over it. Be good.
Oh boy.
As expected, folks, can't get any worse than this.
Got a fucking hole.
10 on the first hole for Bubba.
Loser.
8 for Monty.
2 penalties, unbelievable. I told you from the beginning, this is the worst par five in golf. We saw the tee shot, wide right, actually found the ball, popped it out right in front of the creek, into the creek on my second shot, and it just went downhill from there. Hooked another ball into the woods up on the top part. Disaster here at Oak Lane to start. Okay, downhill birdie alert here for Monty McIlroy on hole number 2. Yeah, it might be too fast.
Oh, turn, baby. Come on. Turn, turn. Ah.
More turn. No Koepka dropping today. As expected, 3 holes in, got a 10 and 2 double bogeys to start. Just cannot do well at this course. Don't know what it is. Got a par 3 coming, so there is some hope. Alright, the massacre continues at Oak Lane. That's 5 penalties now for me in 5 holes. So, again, as I said in the beginning, do not play well here. Something about this course, we just cannot play well. Yeah.
Kurt's got laying right here has four putt retinol over it. This is like the worst green. The hole's in the worst place. Get over the hill. Come on, keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Don't stop short. Oh boy. And vroom.
Come on, baby. Got it!
The runny chip.
Yes!
Oh my God.
About time one of those went in. I was going all over the place.
Lost all my hacker balls, so if you guys find them out in the ponds or the creeks, they'll say KTB Hackers on it. And post the picture that you found one of our balls. That'd be great. In fact, we'll throw out a $50 reward. Anybody that finds a KTB Hacker ball out there has Barry and Fernando's face on it, show it to me, send a comment, and we'll gladly send you $50. Don't try to make an imitation ball either. We know exactly what they look like. Nine in the books. Let's put up the disastrous scorecard.
Please don't.
As you can see, I don't even think there's a bogey on there. Worst round we've ever played. And here comes the wind, of course. Here comes the wind.
Here comes the wind.
Enjoy the rest of the shit show as we continue on. Okay. Good.
Woo! There's a miracle! There you go.
Damn it.
Good double.
Continuing the streak, folks. No blues, no greens on the scorecard. Another double bogey for me.
Yes.
As we go on to our worst, and we continue our worst round of the spring golf season so far at Oakland. Could have told you it was going to happen yesterday.
Oh, come on, Kurt. I have bullshit, but it's same.
All right, the disaster continues here. Monty's in the woods off of hole, I don't even know what it is, 14, 15, par 5. Chipping it up, and here it comes, sound effects. Unfortunately, I have a look at par right here, so I might actually have a green number on the scorecard if I miss this. But I could 3-putt it.
He's gonna par. Hey, he saves the 9. Woo! 1 putt 9.
Monty McIlroy, birdie alert here. On 15. And here it comes. Needs to come back. It's not going to turn, though. Okay, birdie alert here. Monty McIlroy on 16. This atmosphere. Disastrous play. And here it comes, folks. The bird needs to come back the other way, and here it comes!
Didn't know which way it was.
Thank you.
Got it.
All right, heading to 18. I got my first par. Believe it. I don't know what the score is, but I think it's close. See you on 18, the final disastrous totals.
You suck.
Portable round, but whatever. Hackers golf at its best. And it wasn't the course, it was us.
Ladies and gentlemen, that wraps it up. Wind is blowing now. Another shit round here at Oak Lane. We will be back though. We are coming back this season for a revenge round. We cannot let this stand like this. We will see you next week, and until then, you know the deal.
See you next time.
Thank you.